How's it going, guys? Crazy Boy here, and welcome to a new Minecraft series called Build Swap. Now, you guys have probably heard of this series before, but pretty much what it is we're going to build different things, me and Bailey, or whoever else I'm competing against. We're going to get judged by the two judges over there, and then we're going to swap, and we're going to work on the other person's build with periodic sabotages in between. I'm going to leave a list of the full rules down below in the description in case you guys want to read through it and check it out for yourself. But as I already said, we have Bailey here that I'm going to be competing against today. And then we have our two judges, Evan and Jared. Yes. Simon has no. So, we're going to get right into it. We're going to decide, we're going to get started building. So, Evan, get your timer ready. Bailey, go over there to the blue blocks.
Alright, let's get this started.
Evan, get a timer ready for 5 minutes.
What's the timer for?
5 minutes? Get ready.
Just use any. Just use any.
Open your thing. Oh, fuck you, Evan!
How did you draw this?
You're a dick! What did you get?
I got spider.
I got a two-story house!
That's easy.
What the fuck? I suck at building houses!
God, man. It's only a two-story house in 5 minutes.
And whenever you guys want to sabotage, you get one like I said, you can only do one sabotage per round. Evan will stop the timer, and then he'll say it's time for sabotage. So, go ahead and get your resources real quick, Bailey.
I got mine. All right, five, four, three, two, one, start.
Every day it's lit, yeah.
Now we sit back and watch as the timer goes down.
Honestly, I think Bailey's gonna win. Let's hope.
Fuck. Oh god, this is actually really tense. I'm not ready for this. Okay. Out like this. Boom. Okay, and then back in. And we came in one, and then out, and then in. Okay, just like that. Oh fuck. Okay, we're gonna have to make this work.
What's so funny, Jared? I don't get it.
He likes watching us struggle.
Did I hear struggles? Timer stops, boys.
Oh shit.
Alright, pick one of your sabotages.
Alright, no, who's going first? Me or Bailey? Who's going first? Me or Bailey?
Bailey. Ask me Bailey.
Bailey.
This is worse.
Alright, Bailey, pick one wall to open.
Oh, please tell me this is good.
What does your slip say?
Oh, I'm fine.
What does your slip say?
I fucked you over. Brick all wood blocks.
Oh, what?
Oh, hallelujah. All right.
Oh, I thought it was sabotage. I thought it would be like sabotage for the other teams.
Evan, let me know. It's your build. Evan, let me know when we can start building again.
Oh shit! Timer's back on.
Okay.
You can choose any of the chests. So you know, totes.
Yeah.
Doesn't have to be the first one.
I'm kind of scared. Okay, well, I'm kind of glad that I didn't get picked because if I would have got the one that Jared put in there, then I would have been fucked. Because I'm already like borderline screwed.
Okay, you can make the second story now.
Are you making Bailey a spider?
That's good enough.
Yep.
Now make the stairs. Make the stairs.
Yes, you got this. You got this.
You got this. You got the tree right there.
Shit.
So, Aiden, how's your house going so far?
You're doing pretty well, man.
Not good. How much time do I have left?
About 10
minutes.
Okay.
2 minutes left.
They have 4 legs. Shit.
Come on, you got this, bro. You're ruining your tree.
Spiders are supposed to have 8.
No, like 4 on each side, I mean.
I think, honestly, I don't know. I don't think he's gonna get the second story.
I don't think I am either.
We'll see. You might get to
right. Okay, I need to put the floors in. Shit. I don't know what I'm gonna... Okay. I'm gonna do spruce stairs.
He's probably gonna get the store. He's gonna get the stairs in.
225.
Got this. Make him worried. Give him anxiety. You got this.
Alright. Alright, okay, I need spruce stairs.
Who wants to be a millionaire music? Roll now. It's not bad. Alright, it's making the second story.
Okay.
Dang.
Alright, I need to go up at least three for it to be considered a second story.
I'm done.
Alright, boys, 1:30, we're at 1:30.
You still have time. Yeah, if you can't think of anything else to put in, that means you're, you didn't do well enough.
Oh, wait, I forgot.
Yo, that's not bad. I like Bailey's.
Okay, well, let's save all judging to the end.
So, Olivia, what do you think about the spider so far?
Oh, man, the web's freaking... Oh, that's glass, never mind. I like it. The glass looks lit. Makes them look like things.
This isn't supposed to be a two-story building, so they each get something different. This is so he got a spider, he got a two-story building.
Okay, fuck. Evan, you're a dick!
Oh. Hey, I couldn't come up with anything, so I decided that.
Evan knows that I suck at building houses as well. From when I did my house tutorial and I struggled super hard with building the house, I had to have Carl and Cody help me the entire way through. So he's like, hey, you know what I'm gonna give you? You know what sounds like a good idea? I'm gonna give you a two-story house.
25 seconds.
What the fuck, yup? I'm screwed.
It doesn't have to have any decorations. It just has to be a two-story house.
I don't have a roof!
Oh, just make a stupid roof. Make 10, a flat roof.
9, 8,
make a flat roof,
7,
you have to.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, oh, well,
okay.
Right.
I'm done.
That's a good house. That is
okay.
Good house for the time you got. I gotta admit, yeah.
Alright. So, what are we. Okay, so. We're gonna see what the judges think. We're gonna score it out of 10.
Alright, the thing about the spider is that its legs are, it has malformed legs on one side.
Yeah, maybe it has, a disease, right?
I don't know.
Like the
I feel like it's missing, I feel like it's missing legs on this side.
That's four.
That's four?
Misplaced
two stubby legs.
Huh.
The fangs are decent, and,
it's
four
scent.
Eyes.
You know, it's Gucci.
Fangs are cool. A cool addition to it.
Should play some spider webs.
They don't bring the life you're expecting from a spider into it, sadly enough.
Alright, you won.
It's a decent my first building.
Alright,
this house is this house is pretty basic and trash.
So fuck you, Jared.
While being basic, I like how he was able to do it this much within
it's
the
not
time
trash.
Limit. He's gonna find
like a whole staircase.
It needs some glass.
Okay, Jared, look, I didn't have a lot of time. I didn't even get to the roof.
He was given 5 minutes to build a two-story house, so he did really well with the amount of time he had.
No,
yes,
no increase in the time.
Roof,
I think
well,
he did well.
It needed a little bit of glass all right, and we're all right, completed.
Time to rate the builds. Evan, out of 10, what do you give Bailey?
About a 5.
Jared, out of 10, what do you give Bailey?
I'll give him a 6.
Evan, out of 10, what do you give me?
I'll give you a...
That's kinda hard.
I mean, this one is actually pretty decent, I gotta say, for the amount of time that you were given, though. You did really well.
So what are you giving me?
That's true.
Out of 10?
6.
Okay, Jared, what are you giving me?
I'll give you...
5. I give him a 6.
I'll give you a 7.5.
So I won. So I won the first round.
I guess.
The first round, yeah.
Bailey, I won the first round.
No, you gotta
well,
add up
mine
the numbers.
Was more difficult.
True. true.
So, alright, so we're moving on to the next round. So we're going to swap sides. Bailey, you're over on my build.
So how do you, like, do you get rid of the thing, or?
Yeah, you
don't
can.
Don't you have to choose a different one, dude?
Clear your hotbar. Like, so, one move on to your next one.
Trust me, you like this one. You like this one over here, man.
Bailey?
Oh, God.
Evan, what are you doing? You don't clear his build.
Yeah,
he does. Did.
No. Alright, so Bailey, move on to the next one. And what the fuck is this? And Bailey, what did you get?
Oh, that's fine. I didn't get anything.
What'd you get?
There's Jared, nothing in the blue chest over there.
No, there's nothing.
Someone took it.
Give me 1 minute, guys. We'll be right back.
Please, just open this one, man.
Alright, guys, we're back. So, Bailey, what do you have? You have a rabbit, right?
Yep.
So you have to find a way to incorporate the rabbit into the house. I have a statue of any type. This is going to suck.
Oh, yeah. That's right. Give you a statue of any type.
Wait, all right.
He's getting two.
I mean, at least I gave you the lenience of it being anything.
He's getting two animals. Oh, that sucks.
All right, Evan, let me know when to start.
Technically, right, spiders aren't animals. It's an insect.
They're not insects, Jared. You're wrong with that. They're arachnids.
Sorry, all right. Insects.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Just cut that part out. Cut it out. We're done. Just cut it.
Talking to build. We can't be standing up.
What's an insect?
Can it be standing up? Yes. As long as it's connected to the build, it's fair.
Okay. I can't wait. Freaking. Oh man, that rabbit looks good.
I mean, Aiden, I was thinking of the lenience of it being any type of statue, at least.
Yeah, okay, that was nice.
Make a giant rabbit.
Go
looks
for
like
it.
A bell.
Watch your scaling, though. If you make it too big, you might end up finishing. Shit!
Damn.
Oh, timer stopped.
Shit, already? Okay. It's my turn. Yeah.
By the way, my plan is I'm doing it at 4 minutes each round, and then the last round I'm doing it twice. One at 4 minutes, one at 2 minutes.
You can only do it once. You can only do it once. Evan, you can only do it once per round. I'm gonna break this one. I'm feeling pretty confident about
mine.
This one.
What are you doing?
No, I don't. You can go at any color. Alright, I got snow golems. So, you and Jared can put down snow golems all over my build.
How do you make a snow golem?
You can put down snow golems.
This is about
the
sun.
Wait, they're gonna melt, though.
No, they
won't. Dude, they're gonna melt.
This, no, they won't. Not unless there's torches now.
Where's the snow?
Oh, boy. Let me know when we can start.
You make one.
Let me know when we can start again. Okay. 3, 4.
Oh, now I'm gonna go crazy.
I don't know, so.
No.
Keep making more. Keep making some.
Help me.
I forgot how to make one. Oh, shit.
You can spawn it in.
I don't know, I don't remember. Torture him. Place one on top too. we can place some on
there
the box
is.
Too. We can. Oh, it broke. That's
fuck.
Why are they breaking, bruh?
Aw. You just can't place them on the actual blocks.
Oh, that's bull.
Oh, wrong order.
Well, we can keep torturing it at least.
Huh. Oh, with the it's an axe amount over here that can be spawned, that's why. I get it.
Okay. And now if we do this.
Oh.
This looks like the peace sign, just saying.
That's the point.
That's what it is.
Oh, never mind then. That was supposed to be a bell.
A snow golem shit in my thing. Okay.
Yes, make it.
What else
trash.
Can I? Man, I don't know what else I can add to this. How much time do we have left?
Oh, man.
2 minutes, 20 seconds.
And nothing else.
I'm not even gonna finish.
Oh yeah, he will.
What? How is Bailey doing over there? Oh my god! What the fuck?
I don't have enough time to finish that.
What
one
is
minute, 2 minutes, by the way.
It's
not a rabbit in like 2 minutes.
It's not even, sadly. Oh man.
Oh man.
The Chugi rabbit as well.
That sucks.
It is though. Okay.
Albino rabbit. I don't care.
The next one I think might be impossible to do.
It's an albino rabbit. I don't care.
And.
Yeah,
it's an albino so rabbit.
Albino rabbit.
Wait, I can look in the chest.
How much time do we have left? How much time do we have left?
Let me check. 120.
I got this.
Shit, I fucked up the ears. How do I fuck up the most easiest part?
They're red. What?
I don't know how to make fucking there.
This looks so evil.
I mean, it's an albino
funicula.
Yeah.
How much is funicula?
Goodness. He looks creepy.
Yeah, but it also looks like funicula.
Yeah. I don't think he did too bad. It's just a little bit uneven. It's not even.
There.
Okay, boom. I think.
Don't look at mine.
20 seconds left.
20
builders.
Seconds.
Don't look at mine. Just don't.
Yo!
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Set down your materials.
No!
Alright, to discuss the elephant in the room. This.
Come on, it's the best
one,
obviously.
I don't know what to say about it.
Its stomach is off center, and its ears!
I'll give it a 3.
Jared, what are you giving it?
I'm giving it a 1, man. I have to.
Alright, what do you think of mine?
It's obviously the best one.
No, this, I like how this is nice and even.
A peace sign with the tree on top.
No, the tree doesn't have to be even.
Yes, it's a peace sign with the tree on top.
Now, the tree's a bit large, on the larger side. But this peace sign looks very decent and is very on center, especially with the spider.
Uh-huh.
So I'll give this a 7.
Yeah. Okay, Jared, what are you giving me?
I'll be giving an 8.5.
Okay,
I mean,
so
think about it.
That
kind of screwing over
scares
Aiden.
Me.
I won the second
I
round.
Over you.
So I won the second round. So I guess we'll do.
Scares me.
I guess we'll do the last round just for fun.
Be tortured, Bailey, man.
So, Bailey, clear your inventory.
The next one,
that
I think...
That bunny scares me.
We're moving on to the next one.
Alright, this will be Cray's side.
Alright.
This has to be his side. The next one is
Evan.
Torture.
Bailey, what did you get?
Let's say make a fucking Post Malone's head!
Wait!
I got your face!
Did you say Post Malone's head?
Yeah, cause it's your face!
Okay, is Bailey allowed to use- is Bailey allowed to use a reference picture?
No, I know what you look like, trust me, I know what you look like. It's Post Malone.
Okay.
Wait, who wrote that?
Huh, I wonder. Probably a person who wasn't me.
I gotta do a dog.
I feel bad for you, Aiden. Only has to do a dog.
He tortured him so bad. Right.
Gather your resources.
Alright. And I'm gonna let you ready.
I might be a while, because mine are difficult to find.
Mine said Aiden's face, but I guess you can do Post Malone.
It's basically plus one's face. That's what he looks like.
Pretty much.
Oh man.
Oh my god, okay, bro. Alright, I'm ready.
Alright, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, start.
And we can also torture them and move around.
Wait, there's white block, what am I doing?
The freaking teeth.
Ah, so he's going to the tactical building off the bunny. I like his plan.
Oh, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Wow. What am I doing?
What? Oh man.
Well, looks like your head's gonna be triangle aid.
Okay. Alright, stop. I'm okay with that. Alright. Sabotage, it's Bailey's turn. Bailey, pick something painful from our wall.
You like it so
much? Oh my god. Bailey, pick something.
Come on. No way you chose that one.
What does it say?
I don't know.
Flood the building. Well, I mean,
cover his building in water. Cover it in water.
Cover it in water. You have to. Everything. Cover it in water. Everything has to be in water.
Not everything. You just gotta dump water on it.
Yep.
Wait, so what you get?
What I did it?
What did you get?
Cover it.
Oh, like for my build?
Yeah.
A dog.
There we go. Yeah.
You gotta okay.
Look at the building.
It's because Evan did mine.
Yep. You're lucky you didn't get the other one. This one's almost horrible. Are you gonna
start
it?
Start again.
We start building or?
Yeah,
start building.
Oh man. Let's distract him a little bit.
God, I can't see anything.
Fucking hell.
I can't even tell. Oh man. I can't even tell this is a dog yet.
Okay, you know what, Jared? Fuck right off.
Luckily, I didn't choose this one. Oh god. I want just basic.
Alright, I got this.
Besides the freaking face.
Why is it uneven? That's why.
Oh boy.
That's a mouth, I guess.
Mm-hmm. 3 minutes.
And in the next video, we're gonna have to clear this area.
We'll do just like this. And then we can.
You have brown eyes, right?
I need red.
Aiden.
Might be able to make this work, yeah.
Albino eyes.
You have brown eyes, right?
Yeah.
That actually looks kind of funny.
I can see this much better when I'm in the water.
Dang, this is not bad.
God, I feel terrible doing this.
Yes, freaking.
Huh.
Not bad. 2 minutes.
It looks more like the face. It looks more like the face to Bailey's rabbit than it does a dog.
Yeah, it really does.
Bailey, you're not allowed to look. You'll see it in a minute.
And then I see Bailey covered in water.
Oh my god.
Bailey, you can remove the water.
Oh.
Yeah. No, torture me more, but don't remove it.
I didn't choose which one either.
Oh.
Alright, 1 minute
god.
20 seconds.
That face, though.
He destroyed it.
It's funny though.
Wait, how long?
Minute 10.
Boy.
Now it's just at a minute. Now it just hit a minute. Man, this is gonna be a tough decision.
They're honestly not that bad.
I mean, they're trying, so it's not that bad.
Especially the face.
I mean, if you see Aiden, this is literally what it looks like.
This is not what Aiden looks like at all.
I'm sure that'll be a severe understatement.
He's just not in the slightest.
The freaking hair.
Oh, I can't fix 69 on his face.
Yo! Don't deface-
Well, you're fucking post Malone, so he has 69 on his face.
15 seconds.
The hair though is freaking, oh my.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6.
Oh god,
5,
it looks so bad.
4, 3, 2, 1. Drop your materials.
I say we look at Bailey's first, because you're going to be laughing so hard you won't be able to do mine.
Oh boy.
Where's Evan? Okay, so it doesn't really look like Post Malone.
Ginger.
It kind of looks like a chicken.
Yeah, listen, I can't find a good red. This is the only good red I can find.
That's okay, you'll laugh at mine. You'll laugh at mine when you see it.
I'll give it. I don't care.
That's
I'll
not a good
eight.
Red. That's too red.
Jared, you're giving him an 8. Evan, what are you giving
what
him?
It's too red.
I didn't think it's like a pinky.
One.
That's the pinkiest I can get.
Alright, you have a 9 in total. Alright, come
one?
Over here, come over here. Look, before you go anywhere, just keep in mind, this was supposed to be a dog.
It's not that bad.
It literally looks like mine.
It looks like the face of your rabbit.
look at mine. Three. And look at his. Can you see the difference?
Yeah.
Just a little bit.
Bro, I need 3. I give us a fucking 5 million. I don't give a shit. One.
You give what a 5 million?
This.
The dog.
This is fucking adorable. I would pet
it
this thing.
What do you mean? This
bro.
Looks fucking. It looks like it's got Down syndrome.
To be honest, it looks like the back of the head of the rabbit.
Yeah, it does.
It does. Oh,
it
fuck.
It like the back, if it had conjoined twins.
It's just feet are backwards. That its feet are backwards.
Evan, what are you giving me?
3.
Alright,
although
Jared.
Although it is cute.
Let's give it a 4.
Alright, so I have a 7. So, Bailey won that round with a 9, although it does not matter because I won the 2 rounds before. So,
remember.
I do ultimately win the match. And Bailey thought it was a 5 million.
Remember, I built that. I built that.
Was that
a reference?
And Bailey thought it was 5 million, so I mean, that's good. That's pretty good.
Wait, let me make it a little bit more realistic.
So anyways, that's going to do it for this video of Build Swap. If you guys liked it, be sure you hit that like button, you subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace. Find a way out.